Hello po, RJ from RJ Innovative Crafts. Ayun, so ngayon titignan natin ang isa sa ating mga nagawa. So this item is sold already, but we'll take a quick review of it sa kydex sheet niya at sa ating knife. So first, tingnan natin yung knife. So this knife is actually a laminated steel. Ayan. And may karta handle. This is actually made by our friend, FW Knives. So Lawrence, thank you for building this knife for me. Then we sculpted the handle and para mas maging magandang grip niya. And then so it's a camo inspired Mikarta handle. Hollow pin, hollow holes yung ganya. Yung mga pins niya. Ayan. So we've designed the sheet, the kydex sheet to be universal, so it can be carried left or right. Ayan, so removable to, and it can be positioned horizontal, vertical, or diagonal, depende sa requirements ni user. So this can be positioned any on these plates and these holes. Ayan, so removable siya, and then you can also carry it ayan, so without the belt loop pwede rin siyang tanggalin. And so the way you put it, so ganyan lang natin. So meron na siyang magandang positive retention without the snap, itong additional snap niya. But because we are looking to it na this could be used for a tactical use, so dapat magandang retention niya pero quick access, so we made a kydex snap. So mas lalo pang gumanding retention niya, but still maganda, may madali ang access. And yan. So napaka ergonomic niya, and then maganda pa dito is ambidextrous siya, so it could be carried left or right. And then ayun, so overall just a very neat carry. So let's take a 360 look. Yan. Ayan siya. Ayun, again guys, that's all for today. Thank you guys for always supporting RJ Innovative Crafts, and we will always continue to improve and innovate our products. Keep safe po tayong lahat.